Thank you. Your voice is not clear, ma'am.
See, if n is a natural number other than the perfect square, then root n is. They ask in the question, n is a natural number. N is a natural number other than the perfect square. Perfect squares we learned in the previous classes. Perfect square. Then root n. Root n is a dash number. Root n is a natural number or irrational number, rational number, none of this. So here n is a natural number other than a perfect square. Then root n is a, here root n we get as an irrational number. Root n is an irrational number. So here root n is a irrational number. So
on your screen,
ye mama
screen sarigga kanapadadam ledhu menam
kanipisthundi screen baa kanipisthundi endu kanipinchatledu
kanapadakuntundi menam
See now, root 2 plus 5 whole square. So here a plus b whole square. We already learned in the previous class a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So here a equals to root 2, again b equals to 5. So these values substitute in this equation, we will get. So here a square means what? 2 root 2 whole square plus 2 into root 2, again b value 5 plus b 5 square. So again square square will get cancelled. So root plus, so root will go like that only, we will write 2 into 5, 10 plus 10 root 2 plus 5 square, 25. So again here 2 plus 25, 27 plus 10 root 2.
క్లియర్ గా లేదు మేడం.
So here we have to, here root 32 is there. So we have to find out here fact. So this LCM we have to find 32. So 2 1s, 2 6s, again 2 8s, again 2 4s, again 2 2s. So here 2, how many times it is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So here how many 2s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 is there, means 2 power 5. So 2 power 5 equal to 32 we will get. So multiply this 2 2s 4, 4 2s 8, 8 2s 16, 16 2s 32, same number only we get. So here root 5 is there. So 2 power 5, root 5 I am writing 1 by 5. Here 5, 5 will get cancelled. So answer is 2. See next question. If root 10 equals to 3.162, then root 40 value you have to find. Root 40 value, how like you will find out? See here root 40 is there. Root 40, how can we split? 4 into 10. 4 into 10. 4 into 10 equals to root 4 into root 10. Root 4 again, how like we will write? 2 into root 10. So here what is the root 10 value? In the question itself only they give. So here 2 into 3.162. So we have to multiply now. 2 2 is 4, 2 6 is 12, 2 1 is 2, again 1, 3, 2 3 is 6. So 6.324. So in the question itself, they only gave the root 10 equals to 3.162. Then find the root 40 they asked. And root 40 we have to find. Root 40, how like we will write root of 4 into 10. 4 into 10. 10 4 tens 40. So again I am splitting separately for the roots. Root 4 into root 10. Root 4, how can we write root 4 equals to 2? Root 10, it is not possible to write. Yes or no? So same as it is, I am writing root 10. Here again, 2 into root 10 value in the question only they gave. What is that value? How much they gave in the question? 3.162. So multiply with 2, what the root 10 value, the answer will get. Second question, root 25 into root 16. So here in the both are the roots, yes, root 16. So root 25 means 5 square, yes or no? If you keep the root means 5, 2 will get cancelled. So 5 square equals to 25 you will get, yes or no? Root 25 equals to 5. Root 25 equals to 5. So here root 25 is 5 into 4 square. 4 square means 16. Root 16 equals to 4. Root 16 equal to 4. So here I am multiplying 5 fours 20. So here in the previous class we discussed about the problems, yes or no? Once that problems we will go through. See now in the first question here, subtract 5 root 3 plus 7 root 5 from 3 root 5 minus 7 root 3. So here they ask, what they ask to subtract, they ask. So here 5 root 3 minus 7 root 3 minus 5 root 3 plus 7 root 5. So you have to subtract this one. So here root 5, here root 5 is same. So near one part I am writing here. Again root 3, again root 3. So 3 root 5 minus 7 root 5. So 7 minus 3 minus 4. 4 root 5. Here also root 3 is common here. So minus 7 minus 5. So minus 7 minus 5 minus 12 root 3. Simplify the following expression. 3 plus root 3 plus into 2 plus root 2. So here a plus b into a plus b. A plus b into a plus b means a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square means a square plus 2ab plus b square. So you have to check here. With the first term, we have to multiply these two terms. Okay. Again, you have to remove this one and you have to take root 3. Again, you have to multiply these two terms. Okay. So 3 into 2 plus 3. Here plus is there means plus I am writing. 3 into root 2 means 3 root 2 plus root 3 into 2. Root 3 into 2 plus root 3 into root 2. Root 3 into root means root A into root B equals to root AB. So in the here only is a formula also. So 2 3 is 6 plus. Here the terms are different. Here root 2 is there. Here root 3 is there. So no need to add these two terms as separately. We have to write. So 3 root 2 plus 2 root 3. Again here root m root a into root b, so root of a plus a into b, so 2 into 3, so root 6. 6 plus 3 root 2 plus 2 root 3 plus root 6. So this one answer is this one. So like this only here also. So here the sign has changed. So plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square is a formula. So a square minus b square. A square minus b square means here a, what is the value? Here a equals to 2, b equals to root 3. In the bit part they ask means you just remember the formula. A plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square. Just substitute that values in this one. And I don't. They ask, if they ask in a 2 marks question, you have to do complete process. Then only the marks will get it. So here a 2 is there. So 2 whole square minus root 3 whole square. So here 2 square equal to 4. Again root 3 means root, root will get cancelled. Square and root will get cancelled. So 4 minus 3, that equals to 1. So here rationalizing the denominator of rationalizing you have to do here. So in the rationalizing what we have to do means here when we are doing the rationalizing the denominator, just to multiply the numerator and denominator with 4 minus root 5. 4 minus root 5. So here what is change that minus root 5. 4 minus root 5 we have to multiply that numerator and denominator. So 4 into 4 minus root 5 means when we multiply with 1 with any number, same number will get. So 1 into 4 minus root 5. Here what is there in the denominator? 4 plus root 5 into 4 minus root 5. So a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b into a minus b means a square minus b square. A square minus b square. Here a how much is there? Here a equal to 4, b equal to root 5. So 4 square minus root 5 whole square. So square will get cancelled. 4 minus 5, that equals to 4 minus root 5. 16 minus 5 minus 5. So we will get 11. Rationalizing the denominator means just denominator we have to change the sign. What the question in the given, same in the denominator, what are the values is there? Same values you have to write. Just you have to change the sign. So here in the question, plus is there, here minus is there. So keep the minus. You
Madam?
Have to multiply that numerator and denominator.
Madam?
Ah.
4 minus root 5 by 4 whole square minus root 5 whole square in the madam. Akkada root 2 square. Root 2 square.
Cancel out the root 5. 5 unta di akkada. Root 5 whole square ante root 5 1 by 2. Ah, 5 okate undedi. Adha kinda rasanu kada. 16 minus 5.
Yes, ma'am.
రూట్ అంటే 1/2 రాసుకుంటాం 1/2 ని 2 కి 2 కి క్యాన్సిల్ అయిపోతే మనకి ఏమే మిగులుతది 5 మిగులుతది
ఓకే మెన్
4 minus root 5 అలా సో నెక్స్ట్ ప్రాబ్లం ఆల్సో సేమ్ రేషనలైజింగ్ ద డినామినేటర్ మీన్స్ 1/7 plus 4 root 3 So you have to change the sign. 7 minus 4 root 3 by numerator and denominator.
Thank you.